right, good morning, West Valley. I'm here in the gym on bus duty. Just gonna make a quick couple announcements though. Okay, if you're interested in basketball camps, in other words, you don't want to just sit around the house all summer long, I got some information about summer camps. They're basketball camps. They're real close. They're at Farragut Middle School. Okay, just a hop, skip, and a jump away from here. Also, SCA, the last SCA tomorrow morning, will meet to approximately 7:40 in the lecture hall. If the lecture hall is being used, we'll find maybe use the hallway down there in the PE hallway. So have a great day. Hope to see you at basketball camp or SCA tomorrow morning.
Thank you, Coach Comer.
Good morning, West Valley. I'm Lauren Hill here with
Madeline Valenzuela.
And we're here to start off your last full day of school with today's morning announcements.
I cannot believe that this year is basically done.
Me neither. I'm so ready for the summer.
The weather for our last full day is going to be really warm, with a high of 91 and a low of 65.
Today's lunch you will be manager's choice, of course, again. And of course, you can always count on the jamwich.
Now, to end the year on a positive note with some positive referrals for 6th grade, Keegan Lee, Maya Picorni, Kaya Picorni, Tree Edwards, Jack Council, Charlie Smith, Lily Tran, Caden Cox.
For 7th grade, Julia Palladino, Brooke Ogle, Maya Hira.
And for 8th grade, Michael Paris and Luke Hamby.
Great job, everyone.
The 8th grade awards ceremony will be held tonight at 6 p.m. in the gym. You survived middle school 8th graders. Way to go.
We want to take a moment to say goodbye to all the 8th graders, especially the News Club members who are leaving us. We wish you all best of luck in high school.
And while you all will be missed, we do know that all things are amazing. And while you all will be missed, we do know you all are going to do amazing things in high school.
Good morning, West Valley!
I'm Jackson Shriver.
And I'm Katie Palmer.
And we are here with your 20th annual Field Day 8th grade competition. Jackson Shriver, and I'm here with Mr. U.
Hey guys, hey, how's it going?
I'm here also with Miss AB.
Hey, my team. So live!
Wait a minute, right here, Broncos Superior.
Who do you think is going to win Field Day?
That would be Mr. U's class, yes.
That would not be us.
Oh, and what's your favorite event so far?
Hula hoop was fun.
The sack race.
Tug of war.
Tug of war, definitely, and the hula hoop. Can't nobody tell me.
I'm here with Brinley and Matu. They just ran the 400 meter relay. How are you feeling, guys?
I'm feeling pretty good.
That's the fastest I've ever run. It's riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows just I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't.
So, have you guys enjoyed Field Day so far?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dope, yeah. Dope.
Pretty much awesome.
What are your favorite events?
Well, you know, I won a sack race.
Sack race.
Tug of War.
Sack race was pretty cool.
Yeah. All righty. You're here first, folks. Yeah, I'm going to take my horse through the old town road. I'm going to see. It's Miss Brock's class, the winners against teachers. Take my horse
through the old town road. I'm going. It looks like it's a tie going on. Well, I see some teachers falling on the ground.
What do you think about it, Isaiah?
It's really, really awesome.
And that's a wrap, folks. This has been the 20th annual 2019 annual 8th grade Field Day competition. So, Coach Kummer, did you enjoy Field Day?
I always enjoy Field Day.
And what are your favorite events?
100 meter dash, and I also like the tug of war.
Hi, West Valley. I'm here with Coach Comer. How are you, Coach?
I'm doing all right for an old guy.
Awesome, and I'm here to ask him a couple of questions. So, Coach Grimmer, did you enjoy field day?
I always enjoy field day.
Yes, sir. And what were your favorite events?
I think my two favorite events are I always like to watch the speedsters run, so the 100-meter dash, and I also like the tug of war.
Who would you say was the MVP of field day?
MVP? The students!
Yeah! All right, thank you, Coach Comer. Right, see you around.
Welcome. We also want to say a huge thank you to all the teacher staff, administrators, PTSA, and parents who have helped to make this year great. Although we might not always say it, we appreciate all that you do.
Now, for the Pledge of Allegiance and the moment of silence.
Please stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for the moment of silence. Thank you.
The mission of the West Valley Middle School community is to inspire the students to be resourceful, respectful, and responsible citizens by providing a challenging and safe learning environment.
And before we officially sign off for the year, we also wanted to take a moment to say thank you to all of you for allowing the News Club to bring you your news every morning. We hope that next fall you will be sure to check us out and see what we are all about.
Have a great summer, West Valley!